Ladies and gentlemen, Hiram Hogwash, Vice President of Idiots, Individuals Getting Government Interests to Stop. Now here's Hiram.
Today, we idiots are trying to stop art. Art museums, art schools, and Art Garfunkel, especially Art Garfunkel. It's costly to taxpayers. It's everywhere, clearing up everything, and some of it you can't even tell what it is. A complete waste of time and money.